corner of that small, dark room, Sholmes and I waited with bated breath. In time, there came from the ventilator a hiss and a soft, almost growl-like sound. Suddenly, Sholmes sprang into action, lashing furiously with his cane at a point in the darkness. "You see it, Wilson?" he yelled, his tense voice reverberating through the air. I raised my dark lantern shutter, and the room slowly came into view. Sholmes was staring intently at one particular corner when he started whispering to me. The victim's most perplexing final words. The Speckled Band. "I believe this is the terrible coil to which you referred, Wilson." In front of us was an enormous adder, its fangs bared as it threatened to strike. It truly was the most terrible Speckled Band I had ever seen.
So then, let us unravel this mystery and discover what events led to this curious murder. Pray, do excuse me. The cabin door was bolted from the inside when the man was killed. No marks to suggest the bolt was tampered with in any way. So, this would appear to be a locked room mystery. In his final moments, the victim scrawled a message on the floor. Almost certainly with the ink from this upset bottle. A Russian word. So the victim was a Russian man then. And the letters are well formed, suggesting he was compos mentis at the time. This is a most extraordinary script. And evidently not penned by the same hand as this message. In fact, I deduce it was written by someone of a different nationality. This paper seal was placed just prior to the incident, by the victim himself, I would venture. Well, what have we here?
Who are you, and what do you think you're doing here?
Da! No one must touch before maritime police come. We must wait!
Shh. That won't be necessary. You see, in less than 5 seconds from now, I will reveal the killer to you.
What?
Don't be absurd! This is murder! And in cabin locked from inside!
Ah yes, the locked room. But that mystery is paper thin.
You don't mean the culprit is in there?
Who are you? And where have you come from?
I'm a great British consultant detective, the only one in the world. Herlock Sholmes. I presume you must have heard of me.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.